Members of the Thai Chinese community in the capital have celebrated the Chinese New Year by visiting shrines and temples in Bangkok amid the COVID-19 pandemic. The overall atmosphere on Yawarat Road, Bangkok's historic Chinatown, was subdued compared to that of previous years on Chinese New Year, as many Thai Chinese families have decided to pay their respects to their gods at home instead of at shrines due to COVID-19 concerns. Many vendors and merchants in this particular neighborhood said they have welcomed fewer customers this year, but expect more to come out in the evening.
ปีที่แล้วดีกว่าค่ะเพราะปีนี้ก็โควิดด้วยแล้วก็คนจับจ่ายใช้สอยก็น้อยลงแต่ก็ตอนขายอาหารก็ขายดีเหมือนเดิมค่ะ
คนจะมาเยอะช่วงไหน
คนก็มาเยอะคนช่วงเย็นอะค่ะคนก็มาหาของกินแล้วก็มาถ่ายรูปเซลฟี่เยาวราชกันเพราะปีที่แล้วก็ขายดีกว่าปีนี้อีกเพราะปีนี้โควิดอะค่ะ
People of Thai Chinese descent believe that paying respect to gods at the beginning of the Lunar New Year will bring them good fortune, prosperity, and good luck. The practice is often considered a form of mental support, with hopes of good things to come throughout the year. A large number of people were seen visiting Chinese temples in Thailand's Chinatown, where Chinese god statues have been placed outside the premises for observers to pay their respects as part of measures to prevent the spread of COVID-19.